Yeah, that's pretty nice. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, let me talk to these people. Hey, I got the 20-something rap guy anthem right here in my hands, y'all. Check it out. It's for you young buck, or old buck, or middle-aged buck, whatever. You got a face like an imperiled vagina. You're from Carolina. You just put your name on the umlaut in parentheses. You embody foot and mouth disease. So it's right that you write a book about MCs like Cheers. We've had enough of your shit, why should we help you? Cause I spit butane, is it inhumanifier? Just get a few fans. Yeah, I'm in stores with engorged grocery list. I ain't buying, I'm stretching off my homie shit. A week nights, a rewrite, a Moby Dick. I sleep tight and dream of hearing pre-flight safety tips. My room smells of steamed rice and baby shit. Cause I'm consumer workers playing through the crossfade. How you mean the Bron James of the Bronze Age Renaissance niggas? So I never learned to ball play. I missed job interviews or movie sets. Did vaporize weed with a jacuzzi jet. Cause no one will be your spokesman for booty sweat and break character. Cause fool, I'm an anti-socialite. A karaoke night, I request deep purple. It makes my cipher complete, though it's a semicircle. But the dance floor is a class war, a dress rehearsal. I won't stand for it. I'm sipping Merlot in the first row like Cheers.
Here's to us. Here's to us.
Don't stop until about a 6:30 in the morning. I break an afternoons with my dick are dirty. No one, I'll be dead and famous before I hit 30. But if I studied, I could have been a neurosurgeon. Instead of me and my band are busy circle jerking, squeezing out a stroke of genius for rights to our intellectual properties. You're gonna need most subpoenas. They're like, you should make a mixtape, you should make a sex tape. For all the hater and bottlers to slip late, I'll write a screenplay. Yeah, that'll be the day the musings of Tina Fey become a personal B of A. Oops, when I say cheesy shit, the CD skips. My MP3s are 10 CCs or pretense. So sing my praises with your teeth clenched on smartphones that speak French. My songs bought for 3 pence.
Sucker!
But you said you killed the word of a song. Now you write tunes that you need a vocoder on. I'm trying to retire to Boca Raton and escape the business end of the Popo's baton. I like Cheers.
You well,
at least we did in the 90s.
We don't like you anymore.